Alrighty, what's up guys? Welcome to Infamous. This is a game that I've been wanting to play on my channel for a while. It has been on the list of games for me to play. I've only played through it once, and I have not played Infamous 2, so I thought by playing Infamous 1 later on down the road, the door will be open for me to play Infamous 2 in case there is an Infamous 3, a third installment to this series. I'm not sure. I have no idea if there's going to be or not. But yeah, we're here on the PS3 because Infamous is another one of those only on PlayStation games. Same thing with Sly Cooper Thieves in Time, which I'm doing another series on my channel right now on that game, in case any of you didn't know that. And actually, Sly Cooper and Infamous are made by the same company, Suckerpunch. Well, Suckerpunch made the first three Sly games. The newest edition, Thieves in Time, was actually made by a company named Sanzaru. But anyways, just in case you guys wanted to know that, Sly Cooper and Infamous, originally the same company. But yeah, like I said, only played through this once about a year and a half ago, so I'm not going to remember every little thing that goes on in the game, which is usually what happens in many of the games that I play here on my channel. But yeah, we're just going to jump right into this. I need to remember to put subtitles on this time. I didn't do that for the last couple series that I started. But yeah, the game does explain itself pretty well, and so that would be pretty helpful if I put subtitles on. So let's jump right into this. Oh man, the game starts as soon as I press the start button. Wonder if I can... I can't pause it, so I guess maybe it'll let me choose subtitles later on.
Activation plus 6 minutes. Pulse is 45. Respiration 10. Looking good, Cole.
The hell happened? Oh, God.
Alrighty, so we already get to do some stuff. Use the right stick to look up at the chopper. Oh! There's the chopper right there. I guess they're explaining really basic controls in case nobody has ever heard of what a video game or what a controller is. I don't think I needed to explain that simple of controls, but anyways, we're going to run along here, trying to avoid the massive explosions going on right next to our head.
Cole, man, you there?
Can I put subtitles? Yeah, let me try to put subtitles on so that you guys can see what's going on. They should automatically leave subtitles on as default on every game.
Cole, man, pick up!
Zeke, what the hell's going on? I think there was an explosion.
No shit, there was an explosion. TV says terrorists are blowing stuff up all over the city. Meet me at the Fremont Bridge. We'll get Trish and find some place to hunker down.
I'll see you there.
Alrighty, so we do phone calls in this game. We talk to people over the phone. So, oh! He just got electrocuted.
What the hell? Should be dead.
Yeah, you should. You just got massively electrocuted by some huge, like, whoa, explosion. Lots of explosions in this game, as you guys have probably noticed already. Oh, man. Just in the first few seconds, we are badly hurt, and everything is falling down, exploding. All that fun stuff. Oh, jump. Jump around. So, yeah, in case you guys have not guessed, superhero game. Haven't done one of those on my channel yet, so I guess this will be the introduction to that new genre. Oh man, getting electrocuted some more. That's not fun.
Whoa.
And more explosions and things falling. Who would have guessed? Who would have guessed? Alright.
If you're able to walk, please evacuate across the bridge to the Neon. Remain calm,
Yeah, but definitely a fun game. Free roam is definitely a genre that I enjoy, which this is. A big, what do they call it? Sandbox? You can just go wherever you want. You have to, you know, to get to every next mission, you have to run along and go there. Man, there's just a lot of... I like how the people are just standing there getting electrocuted. They're not trying to run away. Oh, great, terrorists. We gotta run away across the bridge. Or at least try to. This doesn't really look like a bridge anymore. I don't really know what you would call this. Oh, it's just a big hunk of metal. That's... Okay, are you gonna come? Is this my friend right here? Oh, that's a cop. Never mind. Wrong person. My bad. But here's my friend. Okay, I'm dead. Doesn't matter. I'm dead. Okay, first death of the game is... I don't even think this is the tutorial part of the game, so we've died even before that, which is an all-time record for me, I think. It's pretty sad, actually. And the loading doesn't seem to be... Oh, okay, that was supposed to happen. I'm not dead. Never mind.
Sliding into unconsciousness.
We're all good.
I don't know, hear the voices of the dying. Thousands crushed by falling buildings or burned alive in the fires. Trish lost her sister. Almost lost me. Zeke was always there, somehow sure that I'd wake up while outside the city fell apart. A plague struck, followed by rioting, theft, rapes, civilization committing suicide. In a bullshit attempt to contain the biological threat, the federal government locked down all access in and out of the city. Now we're stuck in this cage with the psychos. Cops are all but gone off the streets, either dead or too chicken shit to stand against the gangs that control things now. Outside, things were bad. But inside me, something was beginning. Scary as hell at first. Gotta understand, there was no one to talk to, no experts to consult. But with time, I'm learning to control it, master it. Just hope it's not too late.
Infamous! Oh yeah! Alright, so I think now is the time when we get to the tutorial part. Empire City, day 14 of the quarantine. Yeah, so I thought I had died, but that was just exactly what I had to do. I didn't know that. See, that's one of the many little details.
I thought you were gonna watch TV.
If I had played this game enough, I would know things like that.
You mind putting on a freak show?
Sure. I'm glad it's good for something.
Probably need to charge them all. TV's a hog.
Point of interest is this little box over here. Charge the batteries by zapping them. Hold L1 to aim and press R1 to fire. So we use our hand to shoot because guess what? We get to control electricity. That's our superpower. As if you guys hadn't already known that from the cutscene. Kind of explained it. Basically, when he got electrocuted in the beginning of the little part, the little introduction that we played before I thought I had died, we got electrocuted. And we somehow gained the power to control electricity.
With all the nutballs running around, it'd be nice to see how much juice you're packing.
Hold L1 to focus energy and tap R1 to shoot. Haven't I already done that? What am I supposed to do? Okay, take... Did he say attack the dummies? Is that what he said?
Yeah! Lay into it, man! Throw, suckers!
Alright, I'll fry these suckers. Oh, man. Electricity! Electricity! Oh, man. Shocking all these guys. They don't stand a chance, especially since they're dummies and they can't do anything about it. Oh, airplane, let's shoot at it. Oh, man. Probably because I was shooting with electricity. Were you supposed to still look at it? Okay.
Hey, it's a TV jacker.
Now our point of interest is the TV.
Just got word that the feds dropped some elite packages into Archer Square. The liars running the corporate media tell us that we're going to get our fair share. The more is coming. That's easy for them to say. They're not the ones living in this hellhole. And the truth is that we've been abandoned. and no one's coming to save us. So head over to Archer Square and get that food before the Reapers show up. Voice of Survival, out.
Alrighty.
They drop food. Man, you must be out of your mind. You think any of those pencil necks gives a crap about us? This is a PR stunt.
That isn't gonna stop you from pigging out, though, is it?
Hell no, it ain't. Zeke's gotta eat.
You take the stairs. I'm using the express elevator.
Oh, man, get to have all the fun.
Yeah, because I have the superpowers. Jump off the rooftop by pressing X, okay. Whee! There we go. That was
That's
quite efficient.
Talking about.
How the hell did he already get down here?
One hell of a jump, man. Wish I could do something like that. Running down all those stairs. That sucks donkey balls.
Okay, I'm sure it does. Whoa. The hell? How'd all the people get off the ground? Alright, what are we doing here?
That was badass. The second you touch it, the electricity in your hands cooks off the gunpowder, and the whole thing goes kabam! Look on your face was priceless.
Damn near blew my hand off.
Which is why you won't be touching the new one. Traded this guy one of my homemade batteries for it.
The ones that explode when you use them?
Hell, he doesn't know that. Come on. Told me he was gonna leave the gun in the parking lot a few blocks from here.